Nelson considerably behind her, the runner-up a year ago. Into the final 25, Regan Barney can see it in her sights. But look in lanes 4 and 5, closing in. Not enough time though. Regan Barney announces herself on the Ivy League stage with a win in the 400 IM.
And your 2018 Ivy League champion in the 400 yard IM with a winning time of 4:13.48, a freshman for Princeton, Regan Barney.
Here with Regan Barney, victorious in the 400 IM. Tell me a little bit about what you talked to Brett about in terms of strategy. What's your strength and weakness, and how did you swim that race so well?
So I decided to kind of go easier on the butterfly, and then for this entire season, we've been really working on breaststroke. So I got into the breaststroke. I knew I was a little bit behind Joe, my teammate, and I was just stick to what we worked on, stick to the plan, and it really worked out well for me. So
you didn't look like a first year out there. That was a fantastic swim. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, enjoy the rest of the meet. Alex, back up to you.